And I'm gonna make a new record. It's gonna be my sixth time out.
Dom, you guys are pretty fast. There's the next Facebook update on your general racing side.
I don't know. I'm always like, oh, someone's done this. Because I'm not the guy who does them. I'm not the guy who does anything on Facebook.
I know, but I just say they are fast.
Yeah, if only LFS matches were. Talking about fast, I forgot what I was going to say because it has nothing to do with fast. Something we could talk about here before the rollback or before positions are finally clear is that small new sim that's been released lately.
Ah, there's a Chateau Corsa.
Yes.
Yeah, you have had the chance to race it already.
And not really racing, because you can't do races.
Yeah, but driving,
but,
like...
I've driven it. It's, it's the Lotus 111S, Lotus Elise 111SC, or whatever it's called. Around an Italian track called Maggioni, and that's the only track car combination you can have. You can change nothing on the setup part bar the tire pressures. And I have to say, I thought it was amazing. Although I would still not prefer it to LFS so far, but I thought it was quite good.
I still wait for the true demo.
Yeah. I wait for a couple of more cars to be added because they just got that McLaren license, which means they've now got two GT3 cars. They've got the Z4 GT3, which is the other one. They've got the M3 GT2. I hope they're gonna get one of the GTs off the 458. And you certainly have a class with multiple cars. If you balance them, I guess, because I doubt they will all be the same pace.
To be honest, the car that I want to drive there's the M3. The M3 GT2.
Why? Because it has push to pass.
What? The car I want to drive there is the M3 E38?
The E30, the old one.
Yep.
Ah, yeah, I want to drive that as well.
The old M1.
And apparently the podium at least has been declared.
And who wants to read out the results?
I can't because the tracker won't load. But now it will.
Well, saying they are highly provisional. Genuine Racing 2, the number 17 car, won. In front of Inex Racing, Infinity Esports, Vortex, and Team Virus. These are the top 5. 6th is the number 10 genuine racing car. 7th, Savage Sim Sports, thereby the winner of the amateur class. 8th, Ixion. 9th, Conquest. 10th, Hellenic Racing Team. Runner-up in the amateur class. 11th, Stick Breeding Program Pro. 12th, Core Racing Pro, and E-Team on the final spot of the podium in the amateur class. In 14th position, there's Last Lap Motorsports. And the following cars are all amateurs. Core Racing, Infinity Esports, Scuderia Gas, Ixion Sim Sports, Green Angus Racing, Last Lap Motorsports. They are 20th. 21st, Last Lap Motorsports Bus 2, then Savage Sim Sports 2, Stick Breeding Program M, Conquest Racing M, Merida Racing N25. And these cars have not finished the race. The Last of Motorsports bus with... Well,
it's gonna finish, it's just mad delayed.
Yeah, they are. Oh yeah, right. Then Green Angus Racing 2. Who did... about 3 hours of the race. Team 6A Fondo. Well, they were out at this around about the same time, both with flips. Core Racing Pro 2 also flip, and Team Vivarus amateurs. These are the 30 who started.
Well, actually, to stay on the topic of this series, why don't we talk about the finale, which is still happening, because this wasn't the last race.
Oh yeah, there's a season finale coming up, right.
In about a month, or actually I think it's a bit more than a month. I think it's sometime in the beginning of April.
It's the 13th of April, I believe, the Saturday.
Yeah, 13th of April.
I already despise that day because it's my aunt's birthday.
So everybody, it's time to bid farewell. I won't sing, I promise. But everybody out there in Sim Racing Land, thank you very much for joining us today. We do apologize for losing 2 hours. Many thanks, of course, to Chris Wilkinson, Oscar Hardwick, Stephen Martin, Dominic Engel, Theo Falkenberg, and all the others you've heard from today, including our safety director, our race director even, Jonathan Palmer. We tried to give you entertainment today. In the end, we've ended up with a blowing up server. We hope you will join us again next time for the final race of GT1 Series 2013. Ta-ra.